मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज मिस नुसरत फातिमा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट मोहम्मद अली जिना। व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द क्रिएशन ऑफ पाकिस्तान, सो इफ वी डोंट टेक द नेम ऑफ कायदे आजम मोहम्मद अली जिना, सो इट्स नॉट फेयर। सो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कायदे आजम मोहम्मद अली जिना, द ग्रेट लीडर। द नेम इज नॉट न्यू फॉर यू, ही इज द फाउंडर ऑफ पाकिस्तान। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Muhammad Ali Jinnah, he was born on 25 December 1876 in Karachi. Early life, his father was a prosperous Muslim merchant named Jinnah Punja. He received his early education at Sindh Madrasatul Islam and later at the Mission School, Karachi. His father wanted him to acquire business experience, but he decided to become a barrister. He studied at Bombay University and at Lincoln's Inn in London. He became the young barrister of India. When he was in England, he observed that many peoples from India became slaves and were treated cruelly. So he realized that there is a difference of treatment between the rulers and the ruled. He started his political life as Dada Bhai Naroji, personal secretary. He joined Indian National Congress in 1896. In his early career, Jinnah supported the British because he thought that they would grant Indians political freedom. He joined All India Muslim Leagues in the year 1930 without leaving Congress. In 1916, he became the president of Muslim League and began to work for Hindu-Muslim unity. He was the ambassador of Hindu-Muslim unity. The Lucknow Pact was a bright chapter in the dark and gloomy time of Indian politics. Lucknow Pact created a political homogeneity between the two nations. And Qaeda Azam was conferred with the proud title of ambassador of Hindu-Muslim unity. Truths about Jinnah. Jinnah was an honest politician. He was an extremely intelligent lawyer, a great leader, a hardworking and honest human being, a man with vision, peace-loving. Beside this, Jinnah was not only very tall, thin and good-looking, but he dressed like the perfect English gentleman. He has a very charming personality. He was a great leader. That's enough for today. If you have any query, you may ask. Till then, Allah Hafiz.